low now. Come on now.
Not now.
Watching for Nilfgaard's fleet.
Fleet? Oh, aye, they mentioned something. Nay, I've more important matters on my mind. By my calculations, today's the day Gevorg, the legendary white whale, will swim the waters of Skellige. Been waiting for this my whole life.
Let's watch for Gevorg together, and you can tell me what you know about any elven ruins in Skellige. Heard of some cavern no one's been able to enter?
Good thing, too. Elsewise, they'd have plundered it long ago like all the others. Ha! Can tell by your mug I was right. And to think, didn't take you for a looter at first.
I just want to look around the cavern. Research.
Research?
Writing an adventure novel. Gathering material for it.
Mean to write up the coming of the White Fleet? Try, my dear. Mayhaps you could use my translation of the Song of Gilban and Dillion.
Gladly, gladly. So where's this cavern?
Gotta sail east from Caer Trolde. Cavern's in a cove, only accessible from the sea.
So long, and good luck with the White Whale.
It'll show today. I'm sure of it.
To dive. They call them fish lung for a reason.
eyes. Must be that Arcadian.
I haven't intended it.
Going somewhere?
Ciri says there's a site in Skellige we must examine. Avalok's clearly hiding something from us.
Earlier, when we were in the Isles together, Avalok mentioned a laboratory. At one point, he wished to teleport there, to retrieve something. And he refused to take me with him. It was all very strange.
Sufficiently suspicious, don't you think?
So what? Wanna just sneak in and root around?
Exactly. Coming with?
Fine. Where is it?
On a small isle between Undvik and Spikerog.
Not exactly on our way. Just found out the sunstones on Ard Skellig. Cavern along the coast that we can only access from the sea. Gonna need some real magic to get in, too.
Go find this laboratory. I'll explore Ard Skellig. You can join me later.
Philippa, your eyesight. Only just recovered and magically simulated. Didn't you say you'd need some time to get accustomed?
Did I?
I'd forgotten how irritating she can be. Come, Ciri.
We'll await you there.
Well protected. I believe we'll find something interesting inside.
How will you lift the barrier?
Atlan Kirk's inclusion should do the trick. Remember the spell?
So, any incriminating letters? Closets full of skeletons?
We've not even opened the door yet.
It's a highly complex magic barrier. Let's try.
Yepa Ligen!
I'll take care of it. Doesn't look much like a lab at all.
That proves nothing. We must look around.
It's a bit low, isn't it? Rummaging through his papers.
You wish to come, my dear.
Portrait of Ciri, I think.
No, that's not me. Where's the scar?
It's definitely you. Hm. Really captured you. Sure, Avalok's only interested in you for your magic abilities?
Very funny.
Feel like I've walked into somebody's bedroom.
Yen,
genealogical chart of the Enhanni Kaer, the Elder Blood, from Laura Doran.
To me? You never showed me the full version. I had no idea Wiedmund of Eden was an ancestor. Was he the one who punished his daughters with a hot iron? Or the one who had his own father's eyes gouged out?
Him of the daughters. My, even I'd never seen the full version. Seems Avalark has analyzed all the paths of Lara's gene, even those we thought extinct.
Let's look at his notes.
Gods. He spent over 2 centuries on this. He was the first to study Lara's gene. Volker? Some entries about Ciri. But it's here, later, that things get interesting. He actually tried to cultivate a genetic mix like Ciri's, but one excluding the human line.
Meaning what exactly? That I ought to be looking about for giant jars holding my siblings?
Don't be foolish. Avalark never got that far. Apparently all his experiments ended in failure. You are unique.
And that's why we've the Wild Hunt to contend with. Let's ferret on. See if we can't find something even more interesting.
Mirror standard. Might have expected a hidden portal. Didn't know he had a sweet tooth.
How did you get in here?
We mean you no harm.
I care not at all why you're here. Get out. You. I remember you. From Tir Nar Liar. Remarkable. I thought all elves looked alike to those of your race. If it's Avalach you seek, he's not here. I know. And yet you come here. What for? To spy on him. He tries his damnedest to save you every time you do something stupid. Is that not enough? What can you possibly know about that? You'd be surprised. He's told me a great deal about you.
Like what?
He said you shed Lara's features. I don't see whatever it is he sees. It seems a bit like trying to drink water from a mud puddle. But I imagine that belief somehow helps him with his task.
What task?
Do you think he trails you everywhere for pleasure? Even I grow ill at the sight of you.
It's incredible how those like you still believe you're superior to humans, in any way.
She's no human. She's a degenerate half-breed. To have no choice but to use something like that, it's humiliating.
Another word, and I'll...
What? You'll change nothing. She must do what she must. Then Avalach will finally be free of her. If he hates me so deeply, why didn't he tell me to my face?
Ciri, you didn't actually believe her, did you? She's personally involved in the matter, that's clear.
What of it? If they despise me so, they should leave me be!
Ciri.
What? Do you fear I'll level this place like I did Kaer Morhen? Shame I can't do that at will, because I'd really like to now.
Calm down. The elf was right.
Aren't you supposed to cheer me up?
You carry Lara's gene. Nothing you can do about it. Inherited her talent and her power, too. That she-elf would give up a century of her life to be you.
Certainly didn't seem so.
You were born with a great gift, and only you can decide how to use it.
What's that?
A necklace. Laura Doran's.
It's beautiful, but...
Yours to wear.
Let's go. I'm sick of this place. Must we return to the boat right away?
Something else you want to see?
Not here. On Hindisfjall. In Lofoten. I met a young man, Skjall. And I'd like... What is it?
Ciri. Skjall is dead.
The Wild Hunt. Everyone? No one survived?
Skjall died later.
You sure it was him? You'd met him?
I was there. I saw his body.
Will you visit his grave with me? I'd like to say goodbye.
I'll go with you.
Thank you. Could you open a portal to Hindisfjall?
I can.
Let's do this.
Come back soon, all right?
Mm-hmm. See you.
Let's look around. Should be a relatively fresh grave mound.
Thank you for coming. I detest graveyards, especially wandering them alone.
Let's look around together. Come on.
Lasse, son of Njord. Olaf, son of Ova. Inga, daughter of Trotnir. Damn it. He's not here. Skjall has no grave. Geralt, I shan't leave until I bury him. Think, the body. What could have become of it?
They didn't burn it. Save that honor for kings and heroes. Doubt they left him in the garden, too.
Bastards.
What?
Kill the village. There's a pit. They fill it with sheep taken by Blackleg. Crabs pick at their bones at night.
What are you doing?
What you should have done long ago. We're burying Skjall.
Barbarian craven! You defy the right of the elders. Begone! Leave this place! You defile our laws!
We're not bound by them.
Aye, and you've clearly no respect for our customs either.
Craven's place is in the ditch!
Skjall saved your bloody lives. The Wild Hunt was after me. Had Skjall not led me away then, why they would have reduced Lofoten to ash.
What would the Spectres be wanting of some lass who...
I am not some lass. And anyone who so much as touches this grave will learn that the hard way.
Aye. None will disturb it. Desecrating graves. Well, it's the only thing elders punish harder than fleeing the battlefield. And what you said... can't know the truth of it. The gods will judge Skjall now.
We were right to come. I was deeply troubled. You've no idea.
Well, they shouldn't spit on his name anymore.
Let's go.
Back to the boat.
Sink the boat! Shoot!
Wait. Parley. I'm a... Damn it.
There, in the water. Shoot!
Did we hit him?
Emperor's orders! Stand down!
Shoot him! Keep it.
Witcher, what a pleasant surprise.
Warm welcome. Thank you, Your Majesty.
You should have come with my daughter. Your welcome would have been different. Where is she?
In Zeracania, she longed for sunlight.
I am known neither for my sense of humor nor for my patience. You're insolent because you believe I cannot afford to hurt you. And you're right. Yet that will change one day, when you are no longer indispensable, but disposable. But enough of that. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. What do you want?
Fringilla Vigo. Been told you promised Yennefer you'd free her. I can see. I know you're a busy man. So here's a letter. Ought to refresh your memory about the Lodge.
Even Yennefer's humblest requests seem like threats. I've always liked that about her. Very well, so be it.
Time I was on my way.
At last, a point we agree on. Guards, bring me Fringilla Vigo. You may remove her dimeritium shackles. No introductions are necessary from what I've heard. Farewell.
Fringilla. Been a while. The other sorceresses, they're on Ginvale near Ard Skellig. We could take a boat.
I'm sick to death of boats.
And I despise teleports. I'd have it your way. Let's go.
Sienna.
She'll be here soon.
Grab those swords.